Maria, and I'm going to give you a few diet tips to help you lower your risk of preventable bowel cancer. Eating red and processed meat, too much of that, may cause many health issues, and which is, for example, bowel cancer. Of course, eating too much, because probably all the meat lovers will say now, oh, red meat is full of protein, full of minerals such as iron or zinc, plenty of vitamin B, and that's absolutely true. But you need to eat it in moderation. What does it mean? I think we should cut down the red meat and processed meat to 70 grams a day or less. What red meat is? Well, the most common, which we usually eat, is beef, lamb, pork, and of course gammon counts as well. And what's processed meat? It's, for example, sausages, bacon, ham, kind of other hams like salami, pastrami, chorizo, all the pate, all the canned meat like corned beef. That's also processed meat. So what you can do to reduce the amount of it? You've got two choices. First choice is just to cut down. For example, if you're eating for a breakfast, two sausages and two bacon, just swap it for one sausage, one bacon, and add more baked beans or mushrooms, tomatoes. And the second choice is just to swap it for something else. You can swap it for white meat, which is, for example, chicken, turkey, maybe less common, rabbit, game. Or you can swap it for fish and seafood, or maybe something vegetarian, like just vegetables like pulses, or even for dairy products like cheese or even eggs. To give you a weekly examples for your teas, you can, for example, on Monday have a chicken stew. Tuesday you can have fish pie. Wednesday you can go for something vegetarian like veggie burger or some kind of pasta with tomato sauce and parmesan. Thursday, how about chicken curry? Friday, maybe some fish like roast salmon. Saturday, you can do maybe chicken mushroom pie. And Sunday roast, you can eat roast chicken or roast turkey. It doesn't have to be turkey for Christmas. You can eat it all the time.